Owen Kinch of Seedmaster joins us here on Real Agriculture. And Owen, this this unit behind us, it's attached to the Seedmaster Nova cart. What is this? What is this implement right here?
It's called the Nova Flex. And what it does is it connects right up to a customer's existing Nova, whether it's a tow behind or a tow between Nova, and it allows him to utilize his existing Nova to spread products like fertilizer, granular herbicides, those types of products. What it does is it allows him to utilize his existing piece of machinery and use it for spreading products all the time, taking advantage of all of the conveniences and technologies associated with the Nova cart.
So the stuff that we're using for seeding, now using for, as you said, potentially one or two other passes in a year, possibly?
Yeah, so right now, when you look at existing floaters or spreaders on the marketplace, they're very low tech. With this setup, a grower is able to gain the benefits of overlap control, of load cells on the tanks, of a fill conveyor, of high tank capacities. All of those features we're able to bring into that spreading marketplace.
What about a wet year? Could you run seed through here?
Yeah, you could do that if you want.
You have to, I guess.
Yes, hopefully it never comes to that, but yeah, you could do that.
All right. Thanks for your time, Owen.
Thanks.